We at the Mental Health Conclave believe that there's a phoenix within each and every one of us, as whatever challenge, whatever hurdle may come in our lives, we believe that there is that spark within us to overcome this, to fight this, and rise just like a phoenix.
We need to spark conversations around mental health.
The truth is, corporate is a mean working machine.
India is the most depressed country in the world because you are not letting your children see a therapist.
It has taken so long to put together a conversation around mental health and then finally call it a mental health conclave. Each of you all being influencers, stalwarts in your own space, it certainly means a lot to us. And today, I believe, is a milestone that will take us through for many more conversations, discussions, dialogue, debate, and maybe overall effective delivery of the mental health care itself.